Oney played
with friends.
Hey everybody, welcome to Oney the little guy.
Is there a normal map?
This guy's in every single game.
His name is
I can't go with the video. Can I try again?
His name is Grumbush.
See, it looks pretty.
Pretty stupid.
Chris, why?
Chris! I'm sorry. I'm just J.K. Rowling on the floor laughing.
Oh.
That's a really funny image.
I'll kill you.
Ding Dong almost spat his drink.
What? Go get it!
Jesus. Oh, see, it like left for a second.
I would have been angry if it went away. First, we
go
on an
egg hunt. Go for the classics. How do you sort them?
Julian, how are you supposed to find new art if you just go for the classics?
Because all of them are going to be shit.
Yeah, we want to go for classics.
Hang on, it has to load.
This is going to happen every time. It's not going to do this every time, is it?
I am so sorry to say it will.
No fucking way!
Why did he do that?
Well, this is what you get from Oney Plays.
But it's hard. It's actually, like, fun and exciting right now.
Oh my god, don't say that. Don't give it legitimate praise. You're only saying it's exciting because you're not paying attention and both of us pick up on it.
Julian, what's your lesson of the week for the viewers?
My lesson of the... What did I learn this week? This week I learned that...
It could be any lesson to give the viewers.
You'll use lots of packing when you're packing.
Like, oh yeah, you're packing.
That's true.
Put lots of...
Use
soft
lots of
things. Yeah, that's valuable information!
Oh, God damn it!
Are you seriously going to lose?
I'm not doing so infinite lives.
But if only, I just don't want to put in the effort.
If the game had infinite jumps, I could have made it.
That's actually a thing I've run into in my game where...
where you want infinite jumps?
Where it's really fun to, like...
Put it in as a power-up.
In Unity, the way the coders have it set up is that, how many jumps you can have. And if you set it to infinite, it's really fun to jump around. And I'm like, if this is fun now, should I keep it? I don't know.
Just put it in as a cheat code. Yeah, that's why developers would do stuff like that.
I guess that's true.
You don't have any left.
What the fuck?
You're one of those delinquents.
I'm not doing anything. He's doing that on his own.
I can make a big poo right here.
Just make it. That's the lowest hanging fruit.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Chris!
What?
What are these you're coming up with?
One time I had a bunch of people over to my house to watch movies, and I was like, excuse me, I need to use the bathroom. And I sat down on the toilet, and instantly it was just like... And everyone just started laughing, and I was so embarrassed. Because I was like, Chris. I turned on the tap, they won't be able to hear me, but it was like the loudest fart.
Chris!
What?
Everyone fucking shits.
I know,
who
but
cares?
it was so loud, and everyone laughed at me.
They laughed with you. Chris, it's funny.
But Sandra was there, and she's a nice little lady.
She also had to use our bathroom, so...
Farting in front of girls is the worst.
Play again.
I want to win. I want to beat this fucking... You know? I fucking hate her.
Don't be mean.
She's a fucking bitch.
She is mean.
She is mean.
You'll get it.
Will we now?
What? Chris, what were the odds?
Oh, no.
Okay. They were that offended.
Oh, what the fuck?
All dead. Oh,
I see you, Max.
Julian, you already did that before, remember?
Yeah, remember you pissed on the couch?
I'm not joking!
I'll give you half the chocolate chicken, Max.
Fucking bullshit.
I like this game!
What?
Julian. Up, place.
Why are you laughing at the worst shit, Julian? It truly does. We also make the worst jokes. We go out to public spaces and just put people on the spot.
Well, I'm not going to be here anymore.
What? Why? That's what you did at Curry House.
It was an accident.
Didn't you do it again recently?
I did.
That was it?
I just said
there's no ending.
There is an ending.
No!
I love you.